What's up?
We're back. I think I'm kind of stuck, actually. But I guess we'll see. Have I not been in here? A restaurant, then, I guess. I don't know what the fuck I'm supposed to use this for. Okay. Large one of the West, tempted by the lures. Appeal, failed to resist it. I don't remember exactly where that spot is. Deed done. God, what the fuck? Oh, I do not fucking understand. Have no health items. Oh, man. Do I have to get rid of fucking everything? You have to get rid of fucking everything, holy shit. Don't have anything to. That's funny, he's like cowering now. Golden rules. I'm Johnny, one hot guy. Nothing works, it just won't wash off. Order new sheets. Holy fuck. Oh god. They can attack you in the fucking elevator, are you serious? Seven 4 1 4. I was gonna say that seems like the keypad to me. Videotape and basement key. Left at the hotel 3 years ago. Jesus. Well, there's some getting meds back. You guys have a fucking light. Better leaves. The last figurine, I think. Hooks. Okay. Oh yeah, 13 hours, man. Holy shit, I haven't had this game that long. Be sure to clean up the fireplace in the conference room. You know, at first I thought this was a puzzle. The cutscene is, why is there a cutscene? For a second I thought I'd just be fucking gone. Oh, I didn't know you could do that. Holy shit. What began with three bullets in the floor, seven kindly souls opened up the door. Greeting one for two, away she would roam, but the love of five would bring her back home. Haunted by the two, she would toil away, leaving one behind. She has found a way. Seven 51. Wasn't bad, actually. Hey, I know that. What's that from? Fuck, I'm still doing that, you know, 13 hours later. Here we go. I remember VHSs, man.
Are you taping again? Come on. I don't know why, but I just love it here.
They've managed to capture that tape feel, too.
It's so peaceful. You know what I heard? This whole area used to be a sacred place. I think I can see why. It's too bad we have to leave. Promise you'll take me again, James.
Do you know where Mary is?
It's that time again. Here we go. Remember this one vividly. Oh, I missed this. I should probably find where this goes to first, because I have no idea. There is no helping of the bruise. That wound is grievous. No healing, my bad. So quiet. Wash yourselves, make yourselves clean. Remove the evil of your deeds from my sight. The more things change, the more they stay the same. Oh damn, it turns off. I thought it'd keep going. I'll go back and listen to it.
She
I wonder if that's to James directly or just an open-ended thing there. I'm assuming since it doesn't name drop him, it's just a random thing. This is the bar. So how do we get back up? I suppose we can take that flight of stairs. Here we go.
Mama? Mama, I was looking for you. You're the only one left. Maybe then I can finally rest, Mama. What's wrong? You're not my mama. It's you.
Sorry, Angela. I think you were right. What we're looking for is not here.
I wish you hadn't. Even Mama said it. I deserve what happened.
No, Angela, that is not true.
Don't pity me. I'm not worth it. Or maybe you think you can save me? Love me, care for me, heal all my pain. That's That's what I thought. James. Give me back the knife.
No, I won't.
Saving it for yourself. Have it your way. It doesn't change anything. For me, it's always like this.
I don't know, I feel like the original actress had more, a bit more emphasis on the last line. Still pretty good though. I just like to nitpick shit for no reason. I'm on the first floor now. Okay. All right, are you telling me that there's an employee? Is there an employee section for all fucking floors? Damn. No, I don't really know anything about it. Actually, I don't run hotels. You know. Just seems surprising. Three 12 to be cleared out. No one's returning. I don't even know where the fuck I'm at, dude. Am I off the map? I should have looked at the fucking save file name. God damn it. This might be what I think it is. Yep.
I know what you are. I know why I needed you. But it's all over now. I don't need you anymore. I'm ready.
I'm sure as shit not. I got a fucking racket. Oh god, I'm fucking confusing myself now. I didn't know they could throw them, holy shit. God damn. I wonder if it saves this part. Oh, I didn't know this was here. Question is there ammo? Yes, there is. Damn. Wait, is that it? I could have sworn you fucking fight them again. Maybe that was it, goddamn. I really don't think it was.
What do you want, James? Flowers? I don't want any damn flowers. Just go home already. Look at me. I'm disgusting. Between the disease and the drugs, I look like a monster. Well, what are you looking at? Get the hell out of here. Leave me alone already. I'm no use to anyone. I'll be dead soon anyway. It'd be easier if they just killed me. But I guess the hospital's making a nice profit off of me. Why are you still here? I told you to go! Are you dead? Don't come back! James! Wait! Please. Don't go. Don't leave me alone. I didn't mean what I said. Please. Tell me it'll be okay. Tell me I'm not gonna die.
Relationships are hard, man, you know? You just say shit in anger and then you want to take it back as soon as you said it.
So much.
I've missed you too. We can finally be together forever.
No.
James. What's wrong?
I'm sorry. I know you tried.
James, please.
But she's gone. I know that now.
Stop it.
And I can't just keep pretending.
Shut up! What do you want?
That's Maria now.
Do you even know anymore? I'm yours. I'm here for you. So what if I'm not her? I can give you what she never could. I can be better than her. What else do you want me to be? What else can I be?
I am so sorry, Maria. I really am. But this has to stop. It's time to let it go.
Here we go.
No. I won't let you do this to me. I won't let you go. I can't!
Oh god. Rack that ball, James. Am I shooting the wrong thing here? Phase two, I think. We're switching to the shotgun. Jesus Christ, that fucking lunge. Thank you. Actually, it's pretty powerful. Bracket, motherfucker. I was gonna say, hold on. That felt fucking,
truth is, I hated you. I wanted you out of the way. I wanted my life back.
If that's true, then why do you look so sad? It's okay, James. Here.
What is this?
It's what you've been looking for.
In my restless dreams, I see that town. Silent Hill. You promised you'd take me there again someday. But you never did. Well, I'm alone there now. In our special place. Waiting for you to come and see me. But you never do. So, I wait, wrapped in my cocoon of pain and loneliness. I know, I've done a terrible thing to you. I wish I could change that, but I can't. I feel so pathetic and ugly laying here. Every day I stare up at the cracks in the ceiling, and all I can think about is how unfair it is. The doctor came today. Told me I could go home for a short stay. It's not that I'm getting better. It's just that this could be my last chance. Even so, I'm glad to be coming home. I missed you so much. But I'm afraid, James. I'm afraid you don't really want me to come home. Every time you come to see me, I can tell how hard it is on you. I don't know if you hate me or pity me. Maybe I just disgust you. I'm so sorry. When I first learned I was gonna die, I couldn't accept it. I was so angry. I struck out at everyone I loved. Especially you. And that's why I understand if you hate me. But I want you to know, I will always love you. Even though our life together had to end like this, I still wouldn't trade it for the world. Well, this letter has gone on too long, so I'll say goodbye. I told the nurse to give this to you after I'm gone. Which means that as you're reading this, I'm already dead. But that's okay. I'm not afraid of it anymore. I just hope the pain will end soon, so that you remember me for who I was, and not what the disease made me. I want you to go on. I want you to live, for yourself, and for others, like you did for me. James. You made me happy.
They ended it with the fucking oh my god. I got the leave ending. Not bad. Wow. And it was, they included the that's the fucking Silent Hill 1 intro. Music or at least it sounded like it. Actually, wait. I could be fucking, I could be wrong about that, actually. I'm not sure. I know it's familiar. They changed the background here. That's cool. Oh, man. There's nothing to say.